Hello dear Ang, so today in this presentation I am discussing the features of syphilitic miasm which you will see as features in the patient. So the most important features of syphilitic miasm, there will be history of syphilis, history of removal of chancre by surgery or by cauterization. The patient will present with oxygenoid constitution. There is premature old looking face of the patient, dull patient with baldness and premature graying of hair. There will be crowding of teeth and high arch of palate. So these are all general features of syphilitic miasm. So we go further. Mind, the mental symptoms you will find in the syphilitic miasm. Patient is dull, stubborn, depressed. Depression is of a psychotic type. So full blown depression, patient will be cut off with the environment, with the food, with his family members. Patient will be having guilt complex, jealous, suspicious of a very high intensity, and he may have hallucinations also. Vindictive nature, that is, he is malicious, revengeful and goes into violence. He had suicidal thoughts as well as homicidal thoughts and they come into action. He is revengeful, he is abusive many times and destructive also. So physical violence will be seen in syphilitic miasm. Physical features you will find, there will be pathology of destructive variety. So destruction, degeneration, deformity will be common. Discharges are bloody. There is patient is having dullness and there is suppuration with respect to discharges. So ulceration, so bloody discharges and coppery eruptions. So all these are the very important features of syphilitic miasm. So destruction is seen in the tissues of the organs, degeneration of the nerves, deformity is seen in the joints. The discharges from ulcers are bloody, patient is dull. There is suppuration tendency, ulceration, and it leads to necrosis and gangrene. Ulceration of carbuncle variety and there will be coppery eruptions. Ailments from what you will see in the syphilitic miasm is ailments from suppression of abnormal discharges. So suppression of otitis media, suppression of ulcerative discharge, suppression of chronic sinus which is discharging. So removal of, second is removal of chancre by surgery, and at mental level ailments from violent anger as well as it will be a long lasting grief. So these will be the features where the causation of syphilitic miasm. The physical features are like patient is premature old looking face, there is advanced irreversible pathology. So overall the assessment of pathology when it is advanced and irreversible, it is syphilitic miasm. So as we saw in the previous slides, there is degeneration, there is destruction, thus leading to advanced irreversible pathology. So you will see cirrhosis, you will see malignancy cases. Also patient is having premature graying of hair, restlessness, grinding of teeth will be there and the teeth are crowded. There are easy sprains of the joints. Patient has aversion to meat. Patient comes with marasmus. So marasmus is the patient is having the malabsorption and he is emaciated with the large belly. Sphere of action you will see in syphilitic miasm is on blood. So patient gets aplastic anemia, sickle cell anemia. So it is of an advanced variety of anemia. It will not be just iron deficiency anemia. So aplastic anemia, hemolytic anemia, thalassemias. So such kind of blood disorders you will get. Leukemia. So action on bones leads to destruction. Action on brain. So you will have the syphilitic type of the affection of brain. Means you will have degeneration, destruction, malignancy. Such type of advanced pathology will be seen. Action on blood vessels. So degeneration of the intimal membrane of the arteries leading to hypertension. Irreversible type. Action on heart, glands. So again, action on heart leads to myocardial infarction. So degenerative changes are seen in the glands, and glands will also be of a malignant variety. So action on periosteum. So again, destruction and degeneration is seen. Action on hair, nails. So nails are deformed, brittled. So we go to the next slide. Physical features are again, so this is a repetition. We go to the next. Aggravation, that is the aggravation by rest, aggravation during night, aggravation by cold air, and aggravation by natural eliminations. So discharges like sweat, urine, stool, that is normal discharges aggravate. Amelioration by motion, amelioration by cold application, and pathological eliminations like leucorrhea, otorrhea, fistula discharge, ulcerative discharge ameliorates. Discharges are acrid, bloody, suppurative, and they contain bone pieces. They are offensive discharges. We see the pathological conditions of degeneration, deformity, destruction, and advanced pathology. So conditions such as Parkinson's, aplastic anemia, thalassemia, malignancy, fistulas, sickle cell anemia, hypertension, diabetes, in that the gangrene, trophic ulcers, rheumatoid arthritis with joints deformity. So all such variety comes under syphilitic miasm. So all such diseases, they will come under syphilitic miasm. So we go to the next. Anti-syphilitic remedies you will find are Merxol, nitric acid, aurum mate, syphilinum. So mercury is very prominent anti-syphilitic remedy, and nitric acid, aurum mate very important remedy for the mental aspect in the syphilitic miasm. So aurum mate, you all of you know, this patient is having suicidal thoughts. And aurum mate has again very important action on heart. Syphilinum, it's a nozode. So all these remedies are very important and they act as anti-syphilitic remedies. Thank you. So this was a very short presentation, and to assess the syphilitic miasm in the patient clinically. So this will help you to understand the patient's clinical condition if it falls into syphilitic miasm. Thank you.